This is Professor Lajpat Rai, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar University, Srikakulam. I'm very happy to participate in the Digital India process as announced by the Government of India. And this is a very laudable initiative, especially when India is trying to lead the other countries in respect of many scientific explorations, and this kind of digital initiative is need of the hour. I really I feel proud to say that we have already initiated some steps in our university campus. We have already brought our university under Wi-Fi partially, and we are going to make it complete very soon. And we have also conducted digital awareness programs in the nook and corner of the district to create computer literacy awareness. And I'm very happy to also say that we are trying to link up our computer department, computer science department, with the facilitation of various e-initiatives of Government of AP and Government of India. One example is we opened one author seeding center, and we got many people enrolled under this author seeding as a part of social project given to our students. And in the last Lok Sabha elections also, we identified many non-voters, non-voters in the sense, you know, those who didn't have any enrollment by that time. We got them enrolled as enrolled in the voters list. And we are also trying to facilitate almost every citizen with whatever kind of e-initiative problems they are facing. Even we are trying to coordinate our university with the Mi-Seva Kendras, e-Seva Kendras. So this kind of initiatives we have already taken up, and very shortly we are going to participate in the in this MOOCs, massive online courses, and this kind of initiative also we are going to do by entering into MOUs with the other universities which have a lead in this activity. And the main challenge to make India digital perhaps is, you know, the problem of computer literacy. And apart from that illiteracy, the huge percentage of population, they are still facing the problem of this computer literacy. Even the literates also do not have proper education as far as computer literacy is concerned. And whatever infrastructure that is provided by government in the villages and in the various schools, panchayats in our country, across the country, and most of this equipment is lying unutilized and unattended. And now I am trying to take my MCA students and faculty to the adopted villages to see that those computers are again put back on the track. And we are trying to do some facilitation with the district administration by collaborating ourselves with the district administration, and we are trying to let them know this kind of problem, and so as to initiate some corrective measures. These are some of the initiatives we are trying to provide. But main problem here is, you know, the university is located in a rural area, and we are trying to make at least one member in a family in a village at least becomes computer literate. And this is the objective I have laid down for my computer students in the second semester of this academic year, and they will take it up as a social project, and I'm sure that they would show wonderful results. And apart from all these initiatives, whatever initiatives Government of India tells us to do from time to time, we will definitely fulfill them. Thank you.